Hello, this is the infamous Iffy, and continuing on with Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. I did say in the last video I'd finish. Oh, outfits. Oh, don't know why it was pointing to. Haven't got anything new. Anyway, I did say I was going to finish off the virtual training. I've done all the free run courses. Don't know why it's got a mark on them, done them. Anyway, got the first one for that. That was Hidden Blade, yeah. All weapons. Did I get gold for that one? Yeah, I did. So, all weapons. Yep. I think I do remember you get like an outfit or item if you beat them all. The virtual training anyway. Okay, it says I've access to all weapons. Oh. Okay. If I can. Well, this is going to be easy. Okay. Okay, didn't mean to do that, but never mind. Okay. How much time do I have anyway? So, yeah, 120. Okay. That guy. Dead. Done it. That was not bad. I gotta be honest, with the crossbow, though, pretty much overpowered. So, yeah, back to menu. Hidden Blade 2. Oh, hopefully this one's easier. I still don't know what's got the exclamation mark on them when basically I've already done it, so don't know if that's a mistake or what's happening there. Yes, Notorious. Okay, so pretty much climb up here. Okay, one. Two. Maybe I can go around here. Nah, okay, probably should have gone around there. God bless, the time limit on this one's very firm. Like, 1:15's quite not a lot of time to do this. So, one. Four. trying to determine which order would be the fastest to get rid of them all. Okay, go up here, go up there. Probably would be faster to run over there, considering that first one. Okay, one. Jump over here. Two. Then go for this one. Four. Okay, pretty much sure those four are the right ones. Five. Okay, that was the wrong way. Damn it. Okay, let's try that again. Oh. Restart challenge. Four. Now I'm gonna run back, get around the other end. Five. Damn it. Okay, Ezio, come on. Okay, I'm pretty sure that one's wrong. There has to be a way to get round to those ones. One, two, three. I'm going to on a second. I wonder if I can. Yep, good idea. That's faster. Five. Damn it! Okay, how come he heard it that time and didn't hear it the time before? Oh, it's probably because I assassinated him and then went back. I see. No, he wouldn't be able to see me from here, maybe not. Yep, he does. So really you have to go back and come around for that one. Okay, let's try this again. Didn't have enough time much towards the end, so. One. For some reason Ezio can't walk off this, even though it's. Come on. Okay. Okay. That's not enough time. Okay, I'm gonna try a different way. Why does Ezio have to like jump dramatically and take more time? Okay. Okay, that was bad. If I go this way. Oh, come on! It's because I did a high-profile assassination, most likely there. Okay, I think I've got the general idea of it now. One. Air assassinate him from above. Okay, so two left. Okay, one left. And that's how it's done. Not bad. Okay, all weapons too. Gotta be honest, the all weapons ones are easy because you can just basically go for the crossbow and be like, I also can't wait to get the crossbow in the actual game, but it's I think I remember it being really expensive. Okay. Well, it's really the same one. Even easier. Now I can do this. Wait. Oh yeah. That's what I wanted. Can I reach him? Yes, I can. This is so easy. It feels a bit cheating, but I don't really care. Okay. Yeah, that was ridiculous. I'm sorry. That was funny. Alright. It gave me 1 minute and 5. I did it in 42 seconds. Okay, this one's probably going to be bad. 130. Okay, let's see what's the right way. Yeah, I can already tell this one's going to be a nightmare. Okay, one. Okay, assassinate this guy. Three. Run through here, maybe? I don't know, to tell you the truth, I'm just guessing. God, this one, they're really spaced out, aren't they? I'm just going to restart that. Not bad for a first attempt. Feel I had the right idea, maybe, at the start there. Okay. Let's try this again. Oh, okay. Oh, there's one down here. And I messed it up. According to the map, there's one. Whoops. Two. Three. Okay, what's up here? Oh. Well, nothing. Oh. Okay, that guy. Okay, four. Five. Yeah. It's probably going to take me a few minutes just to work out the pattern, essentially. Okay, seems one. Two. Oh no, that guy's looking straight. I thought he was looking in the opposite direction. Because I couldn't tell there due to the, like, the shadow. One. Run through here. How do I get up there? Oh. Come on, if I could just... Alright. Have 10 seconds, come on. Yes. Okay, that was not that bad. And this one's gonna be easy again. Unless they're spaced really far out, but pretty much you can just abuse the crossbow all the way. The only catch though, you can't really do it with those two because one will spot you. Okay, one. Do it from this angle, maybe they won't see me. Okay. Thank you, idiot. Okay, that's 5. Reload. Okay, so that's all them done. So free run done, stealth assassination done, locate. Okay, flag hunt one. So, how much time do I have? 1 minute 30. Okay, 1. Already, 2. Three. Ah, done it on the first try. Not bad. And I'm just going to say this now. I had completely no idea where any of those flags were. I was looking at the mini-map, but surprised to have done it on the first attempt. So, wonder if this one will be easy as well. Okay, how much time do I have for this one? 1:30 again. Okay, I'm just gonna restart that for now because I feel I went the wrong way there. Okay, so there's two flags here. Okay, one there. One there. Should be one up here, yes. Fine. Okay, four down. Oh, not bad, got it. Okay, one more flag hunt to do. Okay, there's one over there, just grab that. Ezio, come on. Should be one. Yeah, there's one there. Over there. No, it's right at the top. End enough time. Close. That time. Okay, done it. That's the end of flag hunting. And finally, the last locate finished. Last one, combat. Okay, 20 kills. Okay, that was quick. Get him. Oh, come on. The camera, I wasn't even ready for that. The camera covered it up a bit there. Damn it! They're really fast. You've got to be really fast on that counter. I can see. Damn it! Okay, try that again. Some of them do them slow attacks, and sometimes you can't get the you press the counter too soon. Well, that was just crap. I'm sorry. Okay, getting better. You got a... Come on. Oh, come on! Feels like you can get caught in a kill animation while a guy goes to hit you. Oh. Oh, come on! Damn it, I was really close that time. How many did I get? 18. I pretty much know I can do 20 now. Oh, come on. Oh, come on! Same again? What the hell? Just run straight at you. I mean, at least give a chance to fight back. Damn it! I went to try and strafe back and it wouldn't let me. Come on! That was so delayed. Sometimes they don't even give you a chance to attack. It's like, should you run away from them or what? Are you get? That one guy grabbed me is just as I was nearly so close. Sometimes it's so slow, like the attack. Sometimes they're quick and you can predict them, where sometimes they like really delay the attack to make you miss the counter. Okay, I didn't even see that one. I don't even know what the hell happened there. Did I get hit? Did I not? Okay.
Hola.
Sorry, some of these it's like, what the hell is even going on? Come on! I really wish the challenge wasn't don't get hit. Or maybe it had like a marker, I don't know, maybe you can be hit 3 times. Come on, damn it! I see, by pressing the touchpad, it resets it.
Go!
Oh, come on, that guy at the back. It's like every time I get close, they swarm you with enemies, so you can't do it. Oh, come on, you get that one with the stick. I didn't even see that indicator. That was crap. Maybe they should have made the indicators, I don't know, another color than white, because it blends in with the background. That guy was just, oh god. This is so difficult when it doesn't have to be. Like, it's just the not getting hit part that's stupid. Oh my god! Out of all the stupid enemies that could have hit me, it was the slow, that was the one with the slow reaction. Like, if it had been the small one with the quick reaction, it would have been faster. Like, god. So stupid, like. No, I won't, because this stupid training thing is crap. Sorry. It feels like I've gotten close so many times, but like just tripped at the last finish line. Okay, I didn't even see that guy attacking me. They shouldn't be allowed to run at you and just hit you like that, because that's just stupid. Okay, three down. God, that. Okay, I don't even know what the hell happened there. That one guy grabbed me, and then the other guy tried to basically get the stick, whatever. Thank you.
get it.
What even happened there? Thank God, did it. It's not over 20, is it? Thank God, done it. That one was really difficult. So, another one that's not been hit. That one's all right, that one's okay. So, flawless all weapons. At least this is all weapons, 25 kills. That was just with the hidden blade. That one, it was very difficult. Okay, all weapons. Okay, so, well, yeah, I don't mean to be funny, couldn't I just... No, guess I can't do that. Wait a second. I've just had a thought, like, maybe if I combined the smoke bombs and the crossbow? Yeah, that could definitely work. Okay, if I could see the indicator, that'd help. Damn it. Okay, my plan is kill as many in the first couple of waves, Then when you get to the last wave, just smoke bomb and crossbow all the way.
On him.
Damn it! Got caught in a grab. Okay. Damn it. Okay, get to about 20, then try and do the last 5 with the smoke bomb and crossbow.
Take it.
wonder if I can.
I'm here, dead man!
Damn it! I should have went for the smoke bombs there. Got greedy. Should I go for? Damn it. Would you? I don't know why it seems difficult to. Game, come on. Reload, Ezio. Okay, got it. Phew. That was difficult. Okay, so what's the next one? Short kill streak. In 45 seconds, get the longest kill streak, gold medal, 200 points. Okay. Oh, it doesn't count, maybe? Okay, so... guessing it has to be in a combo, that would be too easy. That was 160. Okay, with the... don't know why the enemy seemed very aggressive there. That was 180, I think. No, need a bit more. So need more kills than 20. Nah, that one's not gonna get it.
Ah!
It's hard to keep an eye on it. All four or five of them at once. I swear, sometimes they attack like in sync. Yeah, that was only 90. Seventy, not bad. I wonder if it'd be faster with the hidden blades.
No.
God, going well that was there, and that get come at the back. Seemed better with the hidden blade. Okay. That was only 65, come on. What the hell was that? The enemy went to attack me, stopped their animation, then went to attack me again. Yeah, it wouldn't be so bad if there was a timer, and it wouldn't be so bad basically if your kill animation didn't, some of them didn't take like 5 seconds. Got it! Yes. Whew. I would have thought there that would have been very close, that one. Okay, 3 down, 2 to go. Okay, 300 points.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that did very well there. Got plenty. Okay, and last one, long kill streak. 400 points. Yeah, why are these two easy, yet the other ones were difficult? That one, basically, the ones that I seemed to have the most trouble with was the top one, and that one. This one, not too bad. And that one, really not too bad. Just these two. Actually, the being hit ones were the worst. I think I might end the video after this, and then get back to the story. Just to finish off the whole VR missions, essentially. Yay. Okay, what's the points going to be for that one? Wow! Whoa! 1,568! And how many did I need? 400! Three times the amount! Like, that one was really easy, yet this one, I gotta be honest, why? They could have had like a limit, basically, just like be hit three times, but to not get hit once is just really difficult. Anyway, let's see. Yep, that's every single one done. Yes, I want to leave the VR nightmare. Desmond's just like, Rebecca, get me the hell out of here. Oh, inventory, so anything for that? Oh, I unlocked Raiden from Metal Gear Solid. Okay, let's just see what it looks like. I'm gonna end the video and then I'm gonna end the video and get back to it in the next part. I'm not sure if I might play through the whole game, as this would be funny. Yeah, it's definitely Raiden from Metal Gear Solid. Okay, may as well grab that chest. I think I'm gonna end the video for here for this part, and get back to actual plot. Well, actual the story in the next part. So, just gonna check. Yeah, basically, still got a few more buildings to buy. I don't think I bought that bank up there. Anyway, I'll do that in the next video. Thanks for watching. I'm glad the VR stuff's over. It's not a bad reward. It's a nice costume from Metal Gear Solid. So, anyway, back to the main story of Assassin's Creed Brotherhood in the next part. Bye!